shot back to where she came from.
Confusion there. Lost their last three though. Australian Open, Japan Open, and Canada Open. One of their 52 semi-finals in their career, the Japanese. They've won their last 11. The last one they lost was at the Japan Open last year.
They missed out on.
Oh,
we're at ACL. They've shown signs of coming back to their very.
Overall, have a winning record against Chinese players. Oh! 17. It's interesting. Of the 11 ever losses against opponents in semi-finals, half of them have come against Japanese.
Oh! Have.
Great shot there, Jia.
Better.
That's good.
Maybe the pressure there.
A little too late. Second one.
They need to be, when they're defending, they've got to be moving the shuttle around with a bit more intent.
See, there they
from the Chinese, at least at the beginning, 8 points.
Serve.
That's going to be out.
Oh. To change them, I'd say, you know, it can be overcomplicate things and they're having to do something that isn't natural for them. Brilliant shot, and that's fantastic. That's a difficult thing for these Japanese ladies on court now. They know that they have to pretty much win it. Mm. Fantastic.
Clipping the net there. Well, it's just very intriguingly poised this second game. What for you has been.
China. Defense.
That's good. Oh. couldn't quite finish it off there. Now she does. Miscommunication there. And Hirota looking good in the second game.
What a rally.
Still going. This looks to be the longest one we've had today. It looked like the Chinese might have won.
I think the Chinese were just too good in the first game.
Yeah, for the Japanese pair.
Okay.
We are as big a lead as possible, Chris, before the interval.
Yeah, it's going to be very important. They have to go into the turn, the break, with some kind of buffer, some kind of lead.
Gone to a third.
Angle on the attack. Deceptive flick again. She's missed it.
Game and a half, they've been so solid. Something's just...
First game. I have to say, Hirota is incredibly improved from the first game.
Getting that lead, going into the interval. For 13 minutes now.
from the Japanese.
That's the joint best so far in this match. The Chinese had that in the first game. Finally. Long, long one again. Doesn't. Fantastic results here for Fukushima and Hirota into their fourth final of 2020.